was going to be the only Mexican in Raw. So I want to know why that little chihuahua is here.
Well, you can't always believe what they say.
Well, I don't want him here. Oh, you know what? I know what it is. He's like a little puppy, and he's following me everywhere.
A lot of Rey Mysterio fans might be offended, Mr. Del Rio, by the fact that you're calling Rey Mysterio a chihuahua, quite frankly. Drew McIntyre, crowd spot.
What a night it's been thus far. Live on Monday Night Raw's McIntyre quickly into the cover on Kofi Kingston.
Come on, ref!
That was a unique pinning combination executed by Drew McIntyre. McIntyre and Swagger. Pretty impressive looking tag team, no doubt about that.
Not kidding. A lot of size, a lot of power,
a lot of youth.
Alberto, you made such an impact on Friday Night SmackDown. How do you think you're going to navigate the waters of Monday Night Raw?
I'm going to do the same. Just like I destroy everybody in SmackDown, I'm going to do the same here in Raw.
And Swagger is just...
Well, you obviously didn't destroy Rey Mysterio because he is right there. Is that why you're so upset? Is because now Rey Mysterio is here on Raw as well?
King, listen to me. It's my destiny to be champion. And I'm going to be the next WWE champion. Well, just because it's my destiny.
Is it... Okay, point well made, but is there any jealousy between the fact that you and Ray are from the same country and that he may be perceived as more famous than you?
Hey. Rey Mysterio is not a real Mexican. He's a Chicano. He's a disgrace for my people. Okay, so what's your words?
Well, the United States champion, Kofi Kingston, inching closer and closer to his partner, Rey Mysterio, and there's the power of the All-American American Jack Swagger.
Hey, Swagger is a one bad sooner. Take it from me. Right, King?
Yeah.
Well, look at the arrogance of a McIntyre. McIntyre is like a high draft pick that you keep waiting to make the Pro Bowl. Great abilities.
Drew McIntyre is certainly aggressive and brutal when he's in action.
Young man from West Africa, Kofi Kingston, the new United States champion. As I said earlier, anybody that can beat Sheamus.
Oh, especially in a tables match.
Is a tough son of a gun. And here comes Rey Mysterio.
Alberto, help us describe the action here.
What action? It's that little doggy running all over the place.
Oh, what about that? And that? Oh, man.
Well, the pace certainly quickening with Rey Mysterio. A lot of press. McIntyre down.
And Swagger saved the day there, breaking up the pinfall attempt by Rey Mysterio.
McIntyre right in your living room.
McIntyre is the legal man. And the phone is ringing.
Oh, a little trouble in paradise. The signature kick for Kofi Kingston.
Now, Burma, what's this?
Mysterio delivers the 619 to the dismay of Del Rio and then the Centaur Cobra. Here he goes. Del Rio trying to get an advantage here to Mysterio.
The team of Kofi Kingston and Rey Mysterio.
There's something brewing here with the two fellow countrymen, Rey Mysterio, who now lives in San Diego. And Alberto Del Rio.
Now things certainly heating up between the new stars of Monday Night Raw and recently the WWE teamed up with Creative Coalition for the anti-bullying campaign known as Be a Star. And well, all the stars are out for the first event as it was held last week in our nation's capital, Washington, D.C.
We're here in Washington, D.C., kicking off Be a Star.
Be a Star is about anti-bullying, and we're trying to spread the word that it's not cool to bully other kids.
WWE stepping up and really putting their power behind an anti-bullying campaign. Over 70% of kids today say that they're bullied, and it's something that needs to be stopped.
WWE made a wonderful decision of creating this campaign.
I was severely bullied in school. It's a great campaign that I feel very strongly about.
Star is show tolerance and respect.
We have to be tolerant of everyone's differences and respect them.
To show tolerance and respect as you're working on your highest level.
The WWE film That's What I Am is basically a moral tale about people accepting people the way they are.
Oh my gosh, the movie looks amazing. It's important to have those kinds of messages out in mainstream media.
It's great that the WWE is taking a stance up against this specific point.
I really applaud WWE for what they're doing. That's What I Am. It looks fantastic.
This is a way to empower people, let them reach out and be a star.
Be who you are because you're a star in your own right.
Don't be a bully. Be a star.
Be a star.
Show tolerance.
Show tolerance.
Show tolerance and respect.